If you are in the class of 2023 or 2024 as a college sports recruit, I have some bad news for you. And no, this is not a scare tactic. I'm being 100% of honest that your recruiting process will be much harder than everyone else's. This is because the pandemic that we have all lived through influenced the NCAA to make a decision way back in 2020, and you are still paying for it. Don't worry, I also have a solution. But to get you the college offers that you deserve, I have to first explain the problem. The shutdown of spring sports in 2020 was followed by a highly irregular fall and winter sports season into 2021. So the NCAA offered eligibility waivers to every single athlete who was in college or coming into college at that time. And nobody seems to be talking about how that is impacting you. An eligibility waiver is exactly as the name suggests, when you get the entire year that you lost back to compete. This was an emotional time for everyone, athletes and coaches included, because at the time, I was a junior college head coach of a spring sport, and I had recruited incredibly hard leading up to that season. The reality that all of the work I had done to prepare for a season that would never happen was a very hard pill to swallow. But the blow was softened, at least for the athletes, because they were all going to get an extra year of eligibility to replace whatever they lost. This sounds great in theory, until you realize that high schools across America did not join in to provide these waivers. And this is going to challenge your prospects to get college offers. Right now, there is a logjam of 20% more athletes eligible to compete in college for fewer spots and fewer available scholarship dollars than we have ever seen in the past two decades. And the class of 2023 and 24 are going to feel this, because a freshman football player in the fall of 2020 will now be eligible to play during the fall of 2024, when they normally would have been out of college already. Even if those athletes become grad transfers, so long as they are on a college athletic roster, there will be a trickle-down effect, because they now take a spot and potentially scholarship dollars that you would have gotten as an incoming freshman. So yeah, the college recruitment game has gotten harder, and those who are going to be successful are going to have to adapt. Coaches by now have figured out that they can recruit grad transfers who are already proven against college competition and basically avoid recruiting any high school athletes. They can do this through 2024, and for a coach, this is a good thing, because more talent on the board means more talent to help them win. And talented high school athletes will get pushed out of Division I into the lower levels, and some will not get any offers at all. But I told you I have a solution, so here it is. To solve the waiver recruiting problem, you have to embrace what recruiting has become. Recruiting is a competitive game, and some people are going to lose. But if you know your talent level and you can present yourself to the right college coaches, you will be in position to get recruited. With fewer spots available, simply relying on an internet database service or even relying on coaches to help you with referrals to get recruited is likely not going to work out. The athletes who are most likely to get those remaining scholarship spots are going to be the ones who know which coaches to talk to and how to promote themselves once they do it. My legendary college coach, Giulio Piazza, used to always say that the great ones adjust. And that has never been more true than it is in today's recruitment game. The recruits who will get great outcomes will be the ones who adjusted. If the game has changed, you are going to have to change along with it. Thank you so much for watching this video. I'm always here to help you get one step closer to the college offers you deserve. If you want to see more content like this, then please like or subscribe. And if you click the link in the description, you can cop a free membership to my training portal, where you can preview my signature system and avoid under-recruitment to get every college offer that is rightfully yours.